That's what makes us really love feet. But hey guys, welcome back to the number one channel for exploring podiatry. My name is Yona. I'm a third year podiatric medical student at CSPM, and today we're going to be answering the question, do podiatrists actually have foot fetishes? And the simple answer is yes. We love our feet. We love the way feet look. We love all of the characteristics of the feet that come into our clinic, such as the fungus on the feet, the calluses, the open wounds, the necrotic flesh. Yes, we love all those things. We don't have foot fetishes. People with foot fetishes could not handle 1 second being in the clinic's podiatrist work-in. As podiatry students, we shave calluses. We have to cut elongated toenails with fungus. We have to also debride wounds that have malodor and necrotic flesh. And these are some of the reasons why people with foot fetishes could not handle what we see on a daily basis. What we actually have passion for is to make a person's life a little bit better by improving their conditions on their feet and getting back to normal. It's one of those things that people underestimate, that the feet is the basis for our whole body. And if you can't take care of your feet, then that will be an issue for long term, and it becomes an issue for your knees, your back, etc. And this is why the feet are really important, and this is why we love doing what we do. And that doesn't mean we have foot fetishes. Hopefully this video has helped distinguish us. Hopefully this video has helped distinguish us from people with foot fetishes. If you guys want to learn more about podiatric medicine, please follow us at the DPM Journey. And if you guys have any questions, email us at thedpmjourney@gmail.com. Also hit the subscribe button down below and the bell notification for future videos that will help you during your application process, as well as help you during your podiatric medical school career. Hopefully you guys stay safe out there, and I hope you guys have a great day. Pod Squad signing out. Take care, guys.